Day two, November 10th. Extreme color change already. Overnight.